Hello, you beautiful, beautiful people. Welcome back to Forza Horizon 4. Welcome back to the channel. I hope you are well. With Series 32 in Horizon 4 offering up three backstage passes, we're going to be jumping into all 24 cars available in Horizon Backstage and checking out what their value is at the auction house. So if you are new around here, definitely consider subscribing. Let's go backstage. Now, before we jump into all 24 cars available in Horizon Backstage and their values at the auction house, there are a few things I want to touch on first. Now, for anyone new to Horizon 4 and isn't aware of the Horizon Backstage, it's a fantastic place to pick up rare and exclusive cars. These cars aren't available in the auto show, they're not available in Wheelspins, and they're no longer available in the Forzathon shop. If you're missing any of these cars for your collection at the moment, your only place to grab these is from the Horizon Backstage. It's not a case of just rocking up to the Horizon Backstage and picking any car you like. You have to have a backstage pass. Now, typically, we see one backstage pass every 4 weeks for completing 50% of the series completion bonus. However, Series 32 comes to the rescue and is giving us three backstage passes. One, the normal 50% completion of the series completion bonus. We're getting another one for completing 50% completion of the autumn season. And our third and final one is for 50% completion of the winter season for Series 32. Whether or not Playground Games will continue this generosity with three backstage passes per series, we'll have to wait and see. As always, with any auction house video, buyer beware, these values are subject to change, and spending your backstage pass in the hope of making, say, 10, 15 million credits isn't always guaranteed. My advice to you before spending your hard-earned backstage pass, check the auction house first. If you're looking to buy a BMW M3 GTR, hop in the auction house, check the availability, check prices first, as prices do fluctuate and are subject to change. Now, with all that being said, let's go ahead and jump in all 27 cars available in Horizon Backstage, check out their values in the auction house. Now we're going to take a look at each car in the order they were added to Horizon Backstage. We'll kick things off with the 1999 Lotus Elise Series 1 Sport 190. The 1999 Lotus runs 190 horsepower, sits in the middle of Class A at 728, and is worth a whopping 9,666,000 credits at the auction house. Next up is the 2012 Ferrari 59 XX Evo, fairly rare in the auction house at the moment, and rightly so, as it is one of the fastest cars in game. If you don't have this car in your garage already, definitely worth picking up from Horizon Backstage. But the 59 XX Evo comes with 740 horsepower standard, sits in class S2979, and is worth, in the auction house, 8,212,000 credits. Third car on the list is the 1965 Hoonigan Gymkhana 10 Ford Hoonicorn Mustang, one of two Hoonicorn Mustangs in game. Ken Block's Gymkhana 10 Ford Mustang comes with 1,400 horsepower, four-wheel drive, and sits in S2985. It's currently worth, in the auction house, 1,718,000. Fourth car on the list, and a personal favourite, the 2005 Hot Wheels Ford Mustang, one of two Hot Wheels cars available in Horizon Backstage. The Hot Wheels Ford Mustang is one of the better Hot Wheels cars, in my opinion. It comes with 504 horsepower, starts in S2841, and is available for a shocking 8,192,000 credits. Next up on our list is the 1970 Porsche 914-6, and this one's value might shock you. The Porsche 914-6 comes with 125 horsepower standard, sits as low as class D408, and is currently worth a shocking 8,735,000 credits. Car number 6 on the list, and possibly a fan favourite, the 2018 Honda Civic Type R. The 2018 Honda Civic Type R, not to be confused with the 2015, runs 306 horsepower, class A745, and is one of our first front-wheel drive cars of Horizon Backstage, and is currently worth 1,718,000 at the auction house. That's fairly cheap, 2018 Honda Civic. Car number 7 of Horizon Backstage is the 2001 TVR Tuscan S, a personal favourite of mine. I absolutely adore this car. The 2001 TVR Tuscan S comes with 390 horsepower, is in class A747, and is currently worth, on the auction house, a whopping 10,240,000 credits. Next up is the 1994 Nissan 30Z version S Twin Turbo, a car I'm really glad made it to Horizon backstage. And the Nissan 30Z, or the 300ZX to us Brits, runs 276 horsepower, Class B 655. Now, the price of this at the auction house did really shock me. I wasn't expecting this. $15,265,000, the most expensive car in Horizon backstage right now. Up next is one of the coolest and oldest cars in Horizon backstage, the 1965 Pontiac GTO. The Pontiac GTO runs 360 horsepower from stock, is in Class C514, and the price in the auction house currently is $1,374,000, which is quite upsetting as this car was once quite rare. Up next is the 1952 Hudson Hornet, or better known as Doc, from the film Cars. Completely bone stock, Doc runs 160 horsepower and starts in Class D308, another one that is quite shocking at the value, 8,192,000 credits. The 11th car available in Horizon backstage is the second of our Hot Wheels cars, the 1969 Hot Wheels Twin Mill. The Hot Wheels Twin Mill pushes out 1,401 horsepower through two engines and two superchargers, sits in S1821 and is currently available in the auction house for 8,192,000 credits. Up next is the 2018 Ford number 25 Mustang RTR, one of three RTR Mustangs and one of two drift spec RTR Mustangs available in Horizon backstage. The number 25 Mustang RTR is a drift spec Mustang running 1,000 horsepower, class S1871, completely stock, and can currently be put in the auction house for 10,240,000 credits. So as we pass the halfway point of our cars in Horizon backstage, we hit the 2019 BMW Z4 Roadster, or more commonly known as the Mark V Supra. The Z4 Roadster, completely stock, runs 382 horsepower, sits in Class A772, and is currently worth, in the auction house, 1,374,000 credits. Car number 14 in Horizon backstage, and another personal favourite of mine, is the 2018 Ford Mustang RTR Spec 5. This is the road-going RTR Mustang. The Mustang RTR Spec 5 is the road-going version of the RTR Mustangs. It runs 460 horsepower stock, sits in Class A780, and is currently worth, in the auction house, 12,522,000. Up next is the 2018 Mercedes-Benz X-Class. This thing is fantastic for cross-country racing in online adventure and online ranked adventure. The 2018 Mercedes-Benz X-Class comes with 188 horsepower, is a diesel, and it starts in D417. It's currently worth, in the auction house, 7,752,000 credits. Up next is the 2018 Ford number 88 Mustang RTR. It's our third RTR Mustang and our second drift spec Mustang. Now, the number 88 Mustang RTR comes with a buyer beware. It has 1,000 horsepower, class S1871. It is exactly the same as the number 25 Mustang RTR. The only differences are the liveries, so which one you prefer. Also, price in the auction house. The number 88 is worth $6,554,000. That's $4 million less than the number 25. Next up is the famous 2019 Porsche 911 GT3 RS, was at one point one of the rarest cars in game. Now, one common mistake people make with the 2019 GT3 RS, they do mistake it for the 2016 Porsche GT3 RS. It's easily done. I've done it myself. They look very, very similar. The only difference is the year. Now, the 2019 Porsche 911 GT3 RS runs 514 horsepower, runs in S2915, and is currently worth, on the auction house, 1,100,000 credits. That is an absolute bargain for the 911 GT3 RS 2019. Next up is a car you can have heaps of fun in, the 2017 Hoonigan Gymkhana 10 Ford Fiesta ST. The Hoonigan Gymkhana 10 Ford Fiesta ST comes with 375 horsepower, class S1828. It can be made into a fantastic little rally car and is currently worth, on the auction house, 288,000 credits. That is extremely cheap for a Gymkhana 10 Hoonigan Fiesta. Up next is the 1984 Honda Civic CRX Mugen. Now, I've made a bit of a boo-boo when checking out the prices on this car. I accidentally put it up for sale and it sold 20 million credits later. I currently don't have a Civic CRX Mugen to check the prices. So if you guys can get in the comments, let me know what the max buyout is on this Honda Civic CRX Mugen. Swiftly moving on to car 20 in Horizon Backstage, the 2011 DS Automobiles DS3 Racing. The DS3 Racing is a fantastic front-wheel drive racing car. It comes with 204 horsepower, class B624, and is currently worth, in the auction house, 2,320,000 credits. Moving on to our third and final Hot Wheels cars in Horizon Backstage, the 2011 Hot Wheels Boneshaker. The Hot Wheels Boneshaker is so good in Class A, it's actually been banned from online racing, but it comes with 402 horsepower stock, sits in Class A795, and currently goes on the auction house for 6,554,000 credits. Next up on the list, and a personal favourite of mine, the 2002 BMW M3 GTR. But the M3 GTR is a fantastic car. It's good at racing and it's also very good at drifting, being a BMW rear-wheel drive. 375 horsepower, sits in class A765 and is currently worth, in the auction house, 11,449,000 credits. Second to last car on this list, the 1994 Honda Prelude SI. The Honda Prelude SI is a rather strange looking front-wheel drive hot hatch. 160 horsepower, class D500, and can be currently sold in the auction house, 12,212,000 credits. And finally, the most recent car to be added to Horizon Backstage, the 2017 Chevrolet Colorado ZR2. The 2017 Chevrolet Colorado ZR2 is a fantastic cross-country racer. It comes with 308 horsepower, class C598, and can be currently listed in the auction house for 5,486,000 credits. And currently, this week's Horizon Backstage vote is against the Mini Countryman and the Mini Convertible, with the Mini Convertible receiving 53% of players' votes. So there we go, that is all 24 cars and their values in the auction house. Now, if you are looking to use your backstage passes to make credits from the cars in Horizon Backstage, please do spend your backstage passes wisely. As I say, these values do fluctuate quite a lot in the auction house. The auction house can sometimes be quite unpredictable. But if you're like me and using your backstage passes to complete your car collection, that's absolutely fine as well. As always, thank you so much for watching. Let me know in the comments which car is your favourite. A like would be much appreciated. Definitely consider subscribing. Stay safe and have an awesome day.